First of all, I have of course traveled quite a bit, and unfortunately not all the places and locations that Metso has, but I have met a lot of great people in Metso, and of course I have seen how active the markets have been. The activity is reflected in our growth numbers that we have shown for 2018. Metso is involved in many value chains that affect people's lives. All of these contribute to the modern world that enable us to live a better life. When we look at our business, Metso's business, we look at metals, for example. We do see things like copper industry being very active and actively investing in expanding the production and also greenfield projects. We see also battery metals, because of electrification of cars and many other things, are investing and providing us opportunities. Metso is of course an engineering company by nature, and technology is at the core of our activities, and people of course are the ones that make a difference. They make all the products, they develop them, they manufacture them, they sell and service them, and on the other hand, on customer side, there's also people who are buying. We are also contributing to our customers business by providing more and more services to them. In fact, more than half of our revenues are coming from services rather than from capital equipment. Sustainability is important for everyone in this world, including Metso and every other company. Of course, in all our operations, in all our activities, we have to ensure that we are doing the right things and we are developing at the pace which is at least what the markets are expecting from us and what the regulations are. That is the minimum performance. Sustainability is also an opportunity for Metso. We can develop better equipment, better services, better processes for our customers to operate more efficiently. We can do many things to eliminate noise, dust, emissions on our equipment, but we can also innovate the processes where our customers can reduce the impact that they have on the environment. In our world also, health and safety is important. Customers are paying high attention and much attention to these issues, and so is Metso as well. We have had a good development inside Metso over the past years, but recently our development has stalled, and we have to challenge ourselves to improve our health and safety situation much faster than we've been just recently able to do. We had a very strong year of growth in terms of orders and in terms of sales. We also delivered better results than the year before. I'm very happy to see that the new organization that was put in place a year ago delivered the results that were expected from it. Of course, continued growth is one of the most important things that that we need to continue. Markets have been healthy and very, very active, and of course the world is full of threats, but it also continues to be full of opportunities, and we have not seen any slowdown in any of our businesses so far.